Suha says, can we use paper chits instead of dice in games since using dice is haram? The scholars differed over this issue, and I am inclined to say that this is cheating Allah Azza wa Jal. So if Allah made playing with dice haram because of the selection of numbers, which is random, for this reason, for the any other reason, using pieces of paper or using an electronic dice generator, number generator, would be the same thing, and it would be like tricking Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah knows best.